For this lesson, you need to open the sample file First Quarter Sales and Bonus from your Sample Files folder. Now this worksheet looks a lot more presentable than the other worksheets you've used so far. And if you're wondering how to make your own worksheets look just as flashy as this one, you'll only need a little more patience, because you'll learn every skill you need to make your worksheets look as good, and even a lot better than this one, in the next session. Session 4, Making Your Worksheets Look Professional. But in this lesson, we'll learn how to save a custom template. If you look carefully at this worksheet, you'll see that every quarter, the only cells that need to be changed are cells C6 to D14. So clearly it would be wasteful to have to recreate this worksheet from scratch every quarter. This is a perfect candidate for a template workbook. Before I create a template from this workbook, I'm going to make it a little more generic so that each quarter I have to do as little work as possible to begin to use the template. So I'll begin by deleting the contents of cells C6 to D14. The cells are selected, so I just need to press the delete key on the keyboard. I'll also give the template a generic name, because it's going to be used for all four quarters of the year. So I'll click in cell A1, and a good name might be Bonus Calculator. Now I'm going to save this workbook as a template. So I click File on the ribbon, Save As. It's going to be on my computer's hard drive. I click the Browse button, and I'll save as type Excel template. And I'll name my template Bonus Calculator. Notice that this template will be saved in my new custom template folder. That's the one you created in the last lesson, lesson 314. I click Save, and my new template is now created. In the next lesson, lesson 316, you will learn how to create a new workbook from the template that you've just saved. I'll now close Excel, and you've completed lesson 315, Create a Template.